Good morning.
Good morning.
It's a lovely day out here, out the window.
Okay, now what are we going to do?
Our great big fire.
The obvious thing for me to do is to make a chest here. And we can store anything that might be useful for the creation of some kind of permanent encampment. I suppose we're not needing any of that. I bet that weighs a ton. No, it only weighs 6 pounds. It's all a lie.
This bonfire only gives a comfort of one.
Yeah. Oh.
What? Where should be crap in it?
Right?
That's okay, it's fun.
That's
we
okay.
Could burn somebody on it.
I'll pick up all the wood, don't worry. Don't worry about me, I'll pick up the wood. So, we've picked the site for our farm.
So, right, so where are we gonna... Yeah, so are we just gonna put a portal here?
We could do, except the temporary portal is currently in use in the mountains. In the other mountains. My personal portal is in use in the other mountains. But
so,
apart from that, everything's great.
Why can't we build a portal and call it Plains?
Oh, we can do, yeah, but you've got to build one at the other end. Yeah,
right?
So you've got to go and put a matching one at the other end.
Alright. Do you have portal material?
Nope. We're going to have to run back and go home, is the next one.
Alright.
Unless anybody wants to play with the swamp creatures. Just for a laugh.
Not right now.
Okay.
I don't want to be left alone.
I just heard something. Oh.
The locks that's going after JBB.
Jim Bob's pissed off a lot. It's nice going.
Now it's going to go after...
Well, it's not pissed off. It's searching.
Okay. Somebody just killed... Oh. There's a lot of drops over there because they're killing everything. Look at all the drops. Anything goes near that tar pit gets murdered. Let that be a lesson to you all.
The locks are still coming.
Trespass not upon the tar pit. Oh, there's a deer. Surprised that's still alive, frankly. Let's take on the locks, then we can build a locks cape.
Oh my god.
I can hear chuckling.
Furlong or whatever they are.
Fueling.
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 Oh, that deer's dead.
Hi. Yep. Oh, okay. Did you kill it or did something else?
No, something else killed it.
It's probably the fueling.
Right.
What I heard chuckling. Or cackling. And there's a troll somewhere. I just heard that.
Yep.
Somewhere. Heard it grumbling. If it's not cackling, it's grumbling.
Ugh. Oh, my butt was almost too fat for that.
Look out, there's a blob.
I heard it.
More squelching than... Oh, there's a troll down there. Hello, Mr. Troll. How are you today? That's the one I heard, or if there's another one.
No, that's the different troll.
There are many trolls. Oh. Gonna have to bring a boat here sometime to get the black metal back, but anyway.
Right. That reminds me, I have to dump that into the chest.
Yeah, it needs to go in here. Stop pushing. There we go.
Well, you're in my way.
Yeah, so I notice. You're in the way of my butt. Oh, you're trying to be.
Get did
off.
You get my burp?
Get
did
off.
You get my burp?
Get off my head and stop burping on camera. It's terrible.
Oh, you're waiting. I stopped. I was like, you're waiting to shut that on my face.
Finally. Finally, revenge is mine.
You didn't shut it on my face, though.
No, it was going the wrong way. Yeah, oh, dear.
Okay, I don't know where to put the flax or whatever.
No, that's going to be... Well, that needs to be at the farm.
Oh, yeah.
Because it'll only grow there.
Deer hide.
Another unnamed portal. Can I make another one? No, I need to find wood.
Oh, there's... should be some. Oh, no, where'd the fine wood go?
I have it, and I'm needing more.
Oh, you still one short. Yeah, I've just planted a couple out there, but you're going to have to go... Did you cut down the oak tree, Jen?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So there's no oak tree, you can't have that.
So we have to go find some birches?
We've used that already. Yeah.
All right.
Afraid so. I'm still trying to get rid of 10,000 different bits and bobs. No, where are skeleton bits? They're over here somewhere. And we got too many of those, right? Destroy. Exterminate. That's got that in. And I've got a sharpening stone so we can make a... I don't know what you can make, actually. Can't remember. Anyway, I'll chuck it in there. What else have I got? Deer hide. Good. Got a good collection of that.
Okay, where's the raw fish? Oh, there it is. Oh. Well, we need more space for raw fish.
Raw fish?
Raw fish?
Raw fish? Well, that's a little bit raw fish, isn't it?
I wish they'd have more recipes for... I mean, because what can you use raw fish for?
I don't know, unless there are some interesting things later on. I'm hoping there will be. Because otherwise, all you can do is cook the raw fish on a spit and eat cooked fish. Which is a bit boring and not very high level. I think it's better than deer.
There's a fish sitting right here, way up here by this gate.
I think it's better than deer meat, and that's about it, really. Or deer stew, one or the other.
Alright, so I'm going to go try and find some birches.
Yeah, Jim Bob's out there somewhere. I don't know if he's found any yet.
I have.
Finding birch trees. I know where there are some, back where we just came from. Lots of them, because that's all that grows out there.
Yep.
So that's something else we can do. Chop down a lot of birch trees.
So, somebody put a tag on the portal I created in the portal thing.
Oh, have you created...
The travel agency.
Have you made one here?
Yeah.
You just need a roaming one. Well, not a roaming one, you need the matching one at the other end. Oh, look, here's a portal with no tag. I shall call it... What shall I call it? I'll call it farm. No, I'll just... I'll call it farm, alright? Farm with a capital F. That is what I've called it.
Farm.
Farm. You see, I moved the new thingy.
Who opened up this burial? This crypt?
I don't know.
Oh, was this where...
Crypt? What are you doing? Where are you at? Crypt? Where are you at a crypt?
I'm looking for birch.
There are no crypts
in
there.
In the Black Forest?
There's a burial.
I thought birch was in the Black Forest. That's where I used to
find
it.
No, it's in the meadows.
No, meadows.
Oh.
Only get pine and fir in the Black Forest, madam.
Okay, well, I'm just running around then, I guess.
Have you got enough for the portal
I hear
yet,
something.
JBB.
I have plenty.
Okay. Well, there's plenty
I'm
in there.
I'm running over into the plains.
Oh, have you gone there already, have you? Okay. Well, that's alright then. You can stick a portal in the shed and we'll come the easy way. That makes sense.
I could have sworn the birch were the white and black trees.
They are.
They are.
Okay.
But there's loads in the plains. And we're just about to get a fast track to the plains, so.
Okay, I'm running back.
If you want to save yourself an awful lot of running around.
I'm running back.
You can do it.
Yeah.
The relatively easy method.
I have a stupid grayling throwing rocks at me. Doesn't it know the old saying?
Don't throw rocks at L6. I'm not sure.
I know that yes, one. That's the old saying. Don't throw rocks at L6.
Good old saying passed down through generations. Don't throw rocks at L6. She doesn't like it. Where? There it is. 5 core wood and 5 bronze. Thank you. We've only got 2. Tits. So we want 2 of
them. Never mind.
I said tits. Well, tits is what I said. Right, we get those. I want some core wood. Core wood, we got flipping tons of it. Right, we get that. Right, we come over here. Right, we do this 3 times. Bum, 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 twang. Then we can do that. And there's me destroyed a cultivator not so long ago. What a silly billy I am. How's Jim Bob doing? How you doing, Jim Bob? Have you got there yet?
I'm just bringing back the portal materials.
From where?
Oh, to make a portal.
Huh?
No, the portals are already up.
They are?
You can get to the plains now.
Sweet.
Cool.
Alright, I need to fix my stuff.
Ooh, look, this portal is active. Pretty sweet. Ooh, I'm in the plains and I need to eat something. So that's not ideal. No, indeedio.
Alright. What was I doing? Oh, that's right. I was looking at... not those. Those. Alright, I need some more arrows. Because I like to have a full stack of arrows.
Do you indeed? For chucking at things. You're throwing crop. Oh, you throw barley at me. Thank you. I've put mine in the chest in there, and I made another cultivator for when we've got something going here.
Right.
We can chuck up a wall for the time being, a fence, and then start growing a few crops and add a windmill.
There's no... Oh, it just says farm. Where's this one? Okay.
Farm.
What are we doing?
I'm flattening ground again.
Okay.
Ready to make a farm. We'll need a lot of wood, because we'll stick a fence around it.
That's what I was going to do. I was going to make myself a sword, because those seem to cut those...
How much wood can I
those
carry?
Giggling little monsters down not better than my mace.
I'm a fan of the sword, you know. I must say.
JBB's just standing there.
Is he?
Oh, I didn't want that coal.
Has he gone vaguely AFK on us?
I don't know. My jalapeno chips keep being spicy. Oh, okay, wait. Okay, there we go.
Well, I suppose the clue's in...
No, they hit the back of my throat, and so it makes me...
I suppose the clue's in the name, really.
Yeah, jalapeno chip.
Yeah.
Well, I probably can't make a silver sword, so I'm gonna have to make an iron sword. Do we have enough iron, though? That's the problem.
I don't think we got a lot of... we might have, but I'm not sure.
Oh, we got enough for me to make a sword. Or at least a level one.
Yeah, bit of a shame you can't make a silver one. It's either that or wait, and we'll get some more silver.
Yeah, we need more silver for me to make a sword, so I guess I'm stuck with my mace for right now.
You can be mace girl. Dun,
da, da. Well, it doesn't do hardly any damage to them. They laugh at me.
They laugh at everyone. She got a mace. What an idiot. Coming round there with a mace. I don't know. What is she like, eh? What is she like?
I know. I can make a club.
Oh, a wooden club. I will make myself a club of doom. So, where are we? There's lots more plane in that direction. Ooh, so much plane. Where does this go? Straight into the water. That's not a good place for a gate, is it, really?
Sorry, I was telling my significant other what I was making for dinner tonight.
I thought it was jalapeno chips.
No.
Pot noodle?
No.
Okay.
You can keep guessing, though. I'm not going to, you know, I mean...
I could keep guessing, yeah. Theoretically, I could keep guessing.
So, I wonder if the iron sword... No, it'd probably have to be silver.
Well, silver would be better. That sucks. It's a kind of a bit of a waste to make an iron sword, isn't it?
Right. Well, I guess I'll run around with my iron mace.
Yeah, it's all right. Don't worry about it.
Because the battle axe is just too slow for just one of those things.
Yeah.
I should shove JBB through a different portal.
Yeah, just give him a push. We could do, make a flint knife. That'll do. Very quick.
Which portal should I push him through?
Very quick weapon. I don't know, where would you like to send him?
I don't know. He probably, you know, he can probably hear me.
Yeah, he's pretending now to be AFK.
Probably.
Until his cunning plan comes to fruition. I'm just doing my favourite pastime of flattening everything.
I'm stealthily circling him in the portal room.
Flattening the planes, generally. I'm sure the planes is going to take exception to me soon.
Probably.
But until such time.
Alright, well, I'll come and join you, I guess. Watch your back, Jack!
And that. I'm flattening too much, actually. I'm probably pretty much done with flattening.
And you just leave the door open. Oh, you put a fence up. Good job.
We have a fence, so...
Good job.
We can plant stuff. I mean, if I make it, expand it that way where the gate is, maybe. We can also
put... Here, have some flax.
We can put the windmill out here as well.
Oops.
It's all right.
You ran away without it.
I did. I like to do things like that. It amuses me. My hoe is almost... Can I fix it on this humble workbench?
You should.
Yes. Well, these people with their clothes in the doors, I don't know. She's done it again, hasn't she? You don't
AFK
feel
for a second
anymore. Okay. Not many we're gonna getting out. Is that all I've got? Oh. Okay. That's all we had. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
What new stuff can we make? A windmill. 30 iron nails. Wow. 20 stone. Okay, okay.
A windmill? What for?
For grinding.
Ooh, I gotta look.
Grinding your barley into flour. And then you can
it's on your hammer, okay.
Yeah, and then you can make a spinning wheel, which you can use to turn your flax into...
I see it now.
Cloth or thread? I can't remember. Cloth, I think.
And we need an artisan table for that. We have that, don't we?
We could make the spinning
the
wheel back at home. I think we don't need it out here. We could make the windmill. Yeah. We could make the windmill out here. Whoops.
Right, because it'd be easier just to grind it all.
Yeah, grind it
here.
Off. Right here. 20 stone and 30 iron. Oh no, you need the artisan table again. Okay. I think we might build it back at base.
It'd look kind of cool in our village anyway.
Well, yeah, that's what that empty space is for, next to the water.
Sweet.
That's what it's just become for. I might make this big, depends how much I've got 3 lines of flax in and our 2 barley.
Our whole 2 barley that I didn't get to.
Oh.
To.
A few days, you'll be alright. All you learn is. Barley, I think. Frankly. The exciting thing you learn is. Barley. How to plant.
Yeah, I guess it is all barley. Birch out here.
Yeah. Do we need. We need fine wood, don't we?
Yes.
I assume JBB
but it's
is
dark.
Okay.
He is, yes. So we might as well go chop some trees,
Let's go in this.
In the dark.
These appear to be closer. There's a big leany one over here. Did it get knocked down, or is that the way it's grown?
I think it got knocked down.
It got knocked down, didn't it?
Mm. Yep. By something.
Something knocked it down. Oh, that. Ow! Help!
Oh!
Death Skeeto! Shit! Who's it coming for? Come on, come for me. Gotcha.
Oh, and there's a...
He bit me anyway. Oh,
a skeleton.
A skeleton.
And then this...
Oh,
one
no.
of these laughing dudes.
A skeleton. Oh no, I've run out of...
Fueling is what that's what it is?
Yeah, I've run out of sausages. Ugh, I'm trying not to cough. Go away. What am I hitting you with? My bloody axe. That's why it's so slow. He's running away again. It's that same bugger. Yeah, you can laugh. What he does, he will run away and lead me into a village or something. That would be his plan.
Right. That's why I don't follow him.
Then I can give those immortal lines. It's a trap!
Oh, I almost hit him!
Oh, he's back. Oh, it's a
one-star. I almost hit him with the tree!
Oh, the fueling's coming in as well now, aren't you? Yeah. Got all brave, did we? Well, that's where it got you. Dead. That's where it got you.
Oh. Oh, he's just running around with the fire.
Of course,
oh, I
what
can't
would
do
have
that,
been
Jen.
Nice. What would have been nice was to build this somewhere close to water so that if you kill fueling, you can get the stuff back easily. But anyway. If you see
what do you mean?
Well, if you've got the damn black metal, you see.
Oh, I see some black metal laying over there.
Yeah, but of course, if you get it here, How are you going to get
no,
it?
No, I mean, it's laying literally out.
Yeah, I know,
out.
But when, oh. you, when you've got black metal here, how are you going to get it home?
Oh, that's right.
You're gonna
well,
to,
we got to see
to,
where that meadow goes.
You'll have to leg it,
I wonder
the,
if,
leg it all the way down to the bone mass. For
well, I wonder if the meadow north of us connects to a water.
Well,
where are we
be.
At?
I mean, there might be some water on the edge of the plain somewhere, and there's another bloody fueling.
Well, I was just...
Oh, okay, out fire
north anymore. Of us is meadow, so...
What are you doing, you little tart?
You're not even listening.
Well, I'm trying to protect you from that fueling. It's just
well,
run
thank
past.
You.
It was literally just run past us, laughed at
I
us,
saw
and
him.
Ran away.
I saw him. So we should probably at some time go exploring and see where that meadow leaves.
We should
it leads
do, yeah.
If it goes to water, like open water.
If we can find some plains close to water, then...
Or we can just see if there's water right over there. Hmm. We can just make a path.
Well, yeah, we could do.
I know, you like to be like butt up onto the
well,
water,
if,
a water rate, but...
If we're close to the water, then it's we can get run a ship up and get black metal home, is that's all I'm thinking. It's purely for, you know...
I know.
Convenience.
All right, how much...
Well, I
so I've got
I
11 fine wood. Are you kidding me?
Is that all?
All that chopping down and I got 11?
Yeah, I think I've only got...
Oh, a fish!
I've got 18.
He's just laying right here.
Why is it every log goes straight in the bleeding water?
Oh. Does help if I have my axe. And not my mace.
What's over there?
Did that furlong never come back, or whatever it is? A furling, or whatever it is?
Is that a building over there, or is it... I can't make out. No, he ran
Where?
He ran past and didn't come back.
Where?
I don't know, I'm looking
No, that's
there.
A butt of a... Of one
a,
of those locks
is
or locks.
Lock? Oh, it is a lock.
Yes.
Well, it looked like to me. It looked like a building with a little flame on it. Yes, I see. It's a lock.
Well, right.
Oh, hello. Oh, you're back. There he is again. Look, laughing at me.
I see him.
You're just taking the piss, this one. You, sir, are taking the wee wee, and you've got to go. Thank you. That's dealt with that problem. Did I get the drops? No, I did not. I'm going to have to swim for them. Ugh. Right. I'm surprised the locks didn't get interested in us, actually. Anyway, what am I like? 277.
I think we're far enough away.
Right. Let's see if I can drop this on L6'n's head. Nope, going the wrong way. Don't roll in the water, thank you. I've had enough of the water. I've got very soggy socks now. I was waiting for a... three-star fueling berserker to come out or something because it's night time.
So
what did these bushes drop? Just wood.
What was I gonna say? So the mosquitoes.
Yes.
They're you use your shields good for those too, right?
Yeah, I mean you can try and block them as they come in. Personally I just try
right.
to swing at them as they come in for the sting. But yeah.
Okay.
But you can block them and if you're quick you can block and then swing, but
all right, well, I have 37.
I'm just going to keep going until I run out of... What's this? Is that a stump? Yes. It jolly well is. I can see a seagull.
All right, I saw him too. Hanging out in the bush or whatever, trees.
Bye-bye. Well, we never say no to more feathers.
Right.
Is JBB still AFK, we assume? Or is he just being very,
he should
quiet?
Be coming back soon, or he's just very quiet. He's right. here. He's coming up on the map.
Look out, a skeleton!
Really?
Yep. There was.
We're getting birch.
Yeah, we're just cutting down birch trees and getting attacked by a fueling with a torch. Who just runs past, laughs at us, and runs away. Oh, look,
oh, here he comes again.
Here's another one.
Or another one.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, look, he's just off again. Look, he's off. Look. Ow, now I'm on fire. If threw that.
I hit the arrow. Oh, that's who leaves the stumps.
I know who leaves the stumps. It's day 520.
Morning.
Good morning. Good morning. We're in the plains chopping down wood.
Ah, that's going to get me.
Look out.
Well, I might go exploring and see where that meadow leaves.
Yeah.
Meadow leads.
I'm going to dump this stuff, and then I think we should go for an exploration.
A little see where it goes if it comes to a water area. So we could eventually get a boat. A boat.
Hmm. We've decided that as you need the artisan table, we'll build the spinning wheel and the forgotten the name of it. Windmill.
The windmill.
The windmill. We'll build that back at home. I'll dump some of this wood here.
Oh, the windmill would be better off in the plains because it's always windy in the plains.
Ah, that's true.
This is true. It means you're going to have to ship the pieces for an artisan table here. Which seemed to bore.
Get out of that chest!
No.
How long does it take you to put wood in there?
Well, I'm wondering why somebody's putting the nice wood in there, which we want to take home with us. Somebody's putting fine wood in the chest, but I was going to take it home. Except I can't, because I am carrying black metal. God, how long have you been in that chest? How long does it take you? Somebody, where are we putting black metal? I need to get rid of this black metal so I can...
Just put it in one of the chests.
So I can take the fine wood.
Well, it's usually in the swamp. That's where we've left it.
Well, it is, but I'm not taking it all the way over there. Thanks anyway.
All right.
I'm going to nip this back at the base, and then I should
rejoin you. Oh, you're going back to base?
Yeah, I'm going to take this stuff back rather than fill up these two chests, which are only there for...
Oh, I was just going to carry it.
For crops.
What I have.
Oh, stuff that. I've got loads of it. I'll be overburdened. Right. There we go.
Fine, I'll come back to and dump my stuff.
Oh, I should have left that there. Oh, well, never mind. No, you don't have to.
No, I will.
No, you stay where you are.
If I can get out the door.
No. Oh, bloody food's always running out. Why can't they make some longer lasting food in this game?
Right.
Every time you turn around. Yeah, it's running out now. You need to eat another bit of meat or something.
Okay, I can't get out the door. There we go.
Oh, well. Never mind, eh?
Huh? Gee, thanks.
Uh-oh. Connection error. That's why you can't get out the door.
Oh.
Connection warning.
So, Borderlands 3, anyone?
Connection warning.
JBB.
Anytime, yeah. Always up for some Borderlands 3.
Told you, I don't have it downloaded.
Oh, we are so leaving.